Hi there, and welcome back to the channel. While performing a daily challenge in Great Plains with my second ID, I noticed two dark red blips nearby. I'm inquisitive about what they have done to get that dark, bloody red blips. So, let's go and check them out. What are they up to? Should I ignore them and go about my own business? Or should I get their attention? Oh, fuck it. Now that I have got their attention, I better get ready to be tortured by them. Let's see if level 1 Miracle Tonics can handle them. Here they come. Charging like buffaloes. Ouch. I deserve that, no worries. I can hear gunshots. What are they shooting at? NPCs? You are so stupid, Aimée. Why did you want to reload your ammunition in the middle of a gunfight? As expected, dead again. I gotta change my strategies. I cannot go to the open fields, and I need to find some cover. Their strategy is that one guy will fight at a close range while another will snipe me from a distance. He's quite laggy, isn't he? Oh shit. Now that they have separated, it's going to be tough to fight them. Really? Incendiary buckshot? From a high level? I really admire their enthusiasm. No, really, I'm dead serious. I have a confession. Sniping ain't my thing. Another incendiary buckshot? It's suicidal to charge with your horse like that. Please don't do that again. He's getting back his confidence. Who is this blueberry dot? Probably no one. Move away from here quickly. You're going to get killed. Poor guy. They killed the wrong person. What is that? Dynamite arrows? Are they really out of options? I'm going to let them use everything they have, and I will stick to my old express rounds. They are making the same mistakes all over again. Explosive rounds? That's cold, dear. Oh boy, he's getting mad. Well, at least I killed one of them without wasting my explosive rounds. Would you look at that? They make the same mistakes again, charging towards me with their horses. And did I mention the lantern on their horses? I can see them from miles away. Thank you. Stupid Mr. Crips won't bother shooting at them, even though they are in dark red blips. I wonder why. One versus two, and I had a good time fighting them. Even though I have the most kills, I will never claim victory since I'm the one who started it. Well, at least I have a reason for it. Thanks for watching. Please give a thumbs up, leave your comments, and don't forget to subscribe. Also, please click the notification bell so you wouldn't miss my new video in the future.